Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
Okay, so good to see all of you. Everybody wants to say happy birthday to you, Gigi. So we'll fill you in. We had a little party for Gigi. We had a champagne toast. And having a great fun afternoon. So we just thought this would be a great way for you guys to say happy birthday to Gigi. And Gigi, you can just cut in if you have anything to share. How does that sound? Is that okay?
Do you have anything you want to say?
Sure, Gigi, thank you. Thank you for everybody coming to wish me a happy birthday. I think that's very nice. And I'm so happy to see pictures of all of you. I wish you were all here, but it sure helps to see pictures of you. That makes a big difference. Really looks very nice.
Why don't we sing happy birthday?
I think so.
And then you can all share a little greeting. You can go off mute as Pat calls you. She's going to start with Steven. Let's sing happy birthday.
Ready?
Two, three.
I have a question. Okay, so Dave Griffin, what you snacking on? A bowl of cereal? Cheerios?
I wish. Unfortunately, it's chicken and rice.
That's
okay. She's only feeding me gruel to get ready for summer. So.
Oh my. Yeah. Right.
I saw she put a whole bunch of cinnamon rolls.
All right. So I think what we're going to do now is ask the grandchildren one by one to say something to Gigi, to wish her, or I guess you grandchildren call her grandma, to wish her a happy birthday. So we'll start with the oldest and go to the youngest. So that means we're going to start with Steve and work our way down to Kristen, and then we'll get to the great grandchildren. So Steve, you want to start us off?
Sure, I can start it off. I guess that pays off being the oldest for once. Happy birthday, grandma. I'm sorry I couldn't be there. I'm stuck working today, unfortunately. I'm just starting my shift for the night. But I hope everything's going good down there and you had a good party. I definitely remember miss visiting you when I was a kid and spending a week or so in the summertime down there at your house with you. That was always a fun time for me. I always think about that. But glad to see you. I'm glad to see everybody's there together and that you're having a good day.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you.
You able to hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Okay, so next is Meredith.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday. I wanted to talk a little bit about, remember when you would take me down to Shawnee Place and what a good time I had, like almost every summer you would take us over there and what was such a good time and going to Gold Key Lake. When you lived there, we had a really good time there too. And maybe someday I'll get to take my kids to some of the cool places I've been with you. I hope you're having a good day and I love you.
Oh. Happy birthday.
All right, now we're looking for Andrew. Oh, there he is. Andrew, you wanna say a couple words to Grandma? We're going one by one.
Sure, look here.
It's your turn.
They might be on.
Oh, you're muted. Looks like you're talking, but you're muted.
There they are.
There we go.
Hi, Grandma. It's Andy. Wanted to wish you a happy 93rd birthday. We miss you. I hope you're feeling better. And I hope you're really enjoying your day.
Hi.
Well, thank you, Andy. And I know you and I get together on the phone every once in a while.
Yes, I really enjoy that as well. Hopefully we can have another conversation soon.
I too love you.
Love you too.
Hi, Aunt Gigi. Happy
Grandma Gigi.
Grandma Gigi, sorry. Hi. Happy 94th birthday. 93rd, I mean, sorry. I hope you have a good day.
All right.
And now it's Monica. Monica, it's your turn.
Hi. Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Monica. I know you and I talk fairly often on the phone, so it's nice to see you in person.
Yeah. How's your day?
Oh, it's going very well. I have so much of my family around me. It's just wonderful.
I'm so happy for you. Well, I just wanted to say happy birthday. I'll probably give you a call later this week, too. Meredith stole my memory, so I don't have time to think of another one, but riding the ski lift in the summertime was always a highlight at that camp or whatever.
Every once in a while.
Yeah.
So that's fun.
I hope you have a good day, and I love you.
Thank you. I love you, too. All right, now it's Kaylee, who's right here with us.
Hi, everyone. Grandma, I'm so happy to be here with and see all of you guys. I was watching a video that Uncle Jason.
I'm very happy to see you.
My kids are here. They're so happy to be here. And a memory that Uncle Jason pulled up. You guys always know that Uncle Jason has always been the cameraman. So we were watching video highlights from Grandma's 70th surprise birthday party, and I was remembering all the time celebrating Grandma, but also with all of you guys, like running around all of the places that we would gather and finding like trapdoors or playing golf outside or like going under tables. So that was fun. It was really nice to see you, and it's really nice to be here with you, Grandma. Happy birthday.
I love seeing you and your whole family, and I love seeing you here today, but fortunately I get to see you and your children every once in a while.
Yep.
So that makes it very nice.
Janet is living close.
All right, now Lexi.
You're muted.
I know. I was going to unmute.
Oh, okay. Damn it.
Sorry. Little chaos happening as my dog's trying to eat his lunch. Happy birthday, Grandma. I'm glad that you're having a good day so far. I'm sorry that I can't be there. The thing I was thinking of when Meredith said Shawnee Place, it reminded me, we went to Waterloo Village and they had like actors and they were in teepees and we learned all about the Lenape Indian Native Americans. And that was a really fun day. That's something I'm thinking of.
Happy birthday. Sorry we couldn't make it.
I'm sorry. I didn't understand everything you said, but I'm so happy to hear from you and to see you. And I just love you, and I hope you have continue going along. You're Monica, right?
No, Lexi.
I'm sorry.
No problem. That's okay.
I'm a little old and I get a little confused.
But, no problem.
I'm
just glad you're having a good day.
Yes, you too. I love you.
Love you too, Grandma.
Okay. Even though you're Lexi.
And next up is Will. Hi, Will.
Hi there, Grandma. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Wow. And I know I get phone calls from you every once in a while.
Absolutely. So. Yeah, I'll have to make it over there this weekend, maybe tomorrow.
Oh, that would be very nice.
Yeah, that'd be great. Well, I was thinking about memories, and one of my favorite memories was back in 2011, right after you got to Ashby Ponds, when we went to go get lunch one day, and you had a hankering for a hot dog, and we went and got hot dogs at Partlow's. Do you remember that?
Not a spouse, but keep going. Maybe it'll come back.
Well, it just seemed out of character for you to have a craving for a hot dog.
Yeah, you don't want a hot dog. Yeah, that's not in keeping with my normal lifestyle at all.
Well, we had good hot dogs, and I always think that's a funny story when I think about hanging out with you. So I hope you have such a great day. It looks like you're having a great party.
Oh, it is. It's wonderful. So many relatives are here. It's just great. I love it. I wish you were here too, but I know everybody can't come.
Oh, well, I will see you soon. Love you, Grandma.
I love you too.
All right. I believe that Brian Thorne is next, but I don't think he was able to join us yet.
That's
I don't see him.
So now we go to Betsy. Is Betsy on? Betsy Thorne?
I don't see Betsy either.
All right. All right. So now we go to JT. Hi, JT.
Hello. Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday.
Thank you for waving. I was just going to say, I don't see JT.
Yep. Susan. Hi.
Hi.
Coming to you from Panama. We just lost power. But thankfully, I still have data. And we just want to say happy birthday, and we miss you and love you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you're enjoying that warm weather down there. I know you like that.
Yes, yes. And we're sorry we can't be there and hope to see you soon. And a memory would be, I guess, visiting you when you were in Florida all those years and coming down and getting to go to the beach and drive around like Oprah's old mansion and go to Butterfly Land or Butterfly World.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that Butterfly World is beautiful.
Yeah.
I miss seeing you. It doesn't matter whether it's Butterfly World or Florida or Virginia. It's just nice to see both of you.
Yep. Well, love you and miss you and happy birthday.
We miss you.
Thank you.
So, hey, Brian, it's Aunt Pat. We've been going in order by birth date, and we skipped over you because we didn't see you, but now I see you there. So it's your turn to wish Gigi or Grandma a happy birthday.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday.
Hi, Brian. Thank you.
Yeah, how have you been?
And where are you right now?
I am in North Carolina. Unfortunately, I was running some errands today that took a little long. So I'm sitting in my truck in the parking lot of a hardware store.
Well, let's hope that changes soon.
Yeah. I have to do some work on the yard, so.
Yes.
But yeah, I'm down here just working for the Navy still, and I'm about to go start an emergency medicine residency in Greenville, North Carolina.
Oh, that's great. I wasn't quite sure that whether you were still in the Navy or starting your emergency
medical.
Yep. I got about 2 or 3 more months left in the Navy, and then the government doesn't own me anymore, so that'll be nice.
So do you expect to set up your own practice?
Probably not for a couple of years.
You know, you're going to be an emergency room doctor for a while.
That's the plan. Yep.
That's what he's doing next, Mom.
Oh, okay.
Well, Brian, do you know?
I'm sorry.
No, I was going to ask if you know where Betsy is. We haven't seen her yet.
That's a great question. I think she's in Vegas or somewhere. I don't know.
She's in Nashville.
She's busy.
Nashville. I can't keep all her travels straight.
I think she thought you were going to be in Nashville, Mom. She's looking for you in Nashville at the bars.
Grandma does a mean karaoke, I bet.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You joined us last night. All right. So now we're moving to Mike.
Hi, Grandma. Happy birthday. Hope you're having a good day. It's good to see you. I hope you're feeling better, and we're excited for you to meet your next great-grandchild.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Do you remember what her name is, Mom?
Do you remember Mike's wife's name? Mara. Yes.
And the baby.
And we'll be having Madeline soon.
Madeline, she got it. She got it. Okay.
It's Madeline, right?
Good luck with that thing. Wish you the best health. Everybody.
Yeah, like, and Mom can't hear. Go ahead.
All right. I know next we're supposed to move to Zach, but I think, Kristen, you're at work, and do you have to get to your shift, or can we still go in order?
I think she's already gone.
I do have to get to my shifts by 4:30. I can go whenever, but yeah, doesn't right, matter
we'll get,
for me.
And we'll keep going in age order then, okay?
Okay, yeah.
So, Zach, stage is yours.
Hi, Grandma. So happy to see you. Happy birthday. So happy to see everyone on this call. I feel like it's been forever since we've gotten everyone all in one place. Mm-hmm. I am up in Long Island right now. I'm at my internship at my university, not Hofstra, but Adelphi. I know you're always wondering what my post-grad plans are. And I know my mom has told you, but I will be the grad assistant here in the athletic office for sports information. So those are my plans for the next 2 years. But yeah, I mean, I'm sorry that I'm not in Virginia. I know my whole family lives in the DMV area and I'm like never there, but you know, I just hope you know I'm doing great and you know, life's going great for me and I can't wait to get back down there soon. I plan on coming back down after graduation for a week or so and just seeing everybody again. So great to see you and happy birthday.
Well, thank you very much and that's good and I hope to see you, but I'm glad that actually your plans are going along pretty well and the route you're taking is pretty good along here for your career.
Yeah, just 3 weeks away from graduation. It's crazy, but here we go.
Yeah.
Yay. All right, now we're gonna move on to Zane and he has a great background with the birthday banner.
Hey, Grandma, happy birthday. Yeah, I figured this background would be better than my boring dorm room, so. I feel like I have countless memories at Ashby with, you know, visiting you there and working there and seeing you at Windows sometimes. So I actually remember this like particular time where we, I think it was me, Aunt Carol and Kristen went over there to your apartment and made these like pumpkin pancakes and it was really good. So that was just the first thing that came to my head, but, yeah, I hope you're doing well, almost done with my first year of college. So can't wait to, get down there and hopefully see you again. So yeah, happy birthday. Love you.
Okay. Well, thank you. And I like when, if you and I do go to Eden together and all the people you used to work with are so happy to see you every time.
Yeah.
All right. And last but not least, Kristen.
Hey, Grandma, it was great to see you today. Great to see you so happy with everyone. It's great to see everyone on the screen. It seems like we only get to see each other when somebody decides to get married, pretty much. only at weddings, right? But I'd love to see everyone again. And I love seeing you, Grandma. You've been such a big support to me. I just remember when you used to walk a pretty long distance to my softball games when I was really young, and you would always be there to support me. And I really appreciate that. And I love talking to you, you know, me being at the bottom and you being at the top, it's just a great connection. So love you so much. Have a great birthday.
Well, I love you, Kristen. You were a very little girl when we would walk over to Dunkin' Donuts from your house. That's like years ago. But I remember those times with pleasure. You know, it was always fun to be with you.
You as well.
Lots of great memories with your grandchildren. And how about the great-grandchildren? Michaela and Brian were not able to join. Steve, I don't know if they might have said anything to you about any memories they have or anything.
No, they just said to say happy birthday. They're pretty excited because they just got some chickens. They're raising chickens now, so they're excited about that.
Yeah, they gave them all their chickens have names. Oreo, cinnamon, different names like that.
Yep.
Anyway, and then... all right, then we move on to Andy's kids. So, Mikkel, Hunter, and Holly.
see them, Mom.
Anybody have any memories you three might want to share?
Happy birthday.
All right, Hunter and Holly.
You guys can stand up here.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I remember when I would always give you like notes, and I wish you could come down to Florida with us, and I wish we can come down to there with you.
Happy birthday, Gigi. I remember that we kept making you cards. And pictures, and I hope you can come down to Florida one day.
I remember we all visited her in Virginia when you guys were very little. And she met all three of you.
And she had the toy closet. Oh.
You had a toy closet?
Yeah, there was a toy closet there, and you guys all got to go pick out your own toys.
My mama's closet. And there's, you know, a lot of toys for all different ages.
Nice.
Happy birthday, Grandma Gigi. I hope you have an amazing 93rd birthday. I love you. I remember the time we visited you with the toy closet and everything. I hope you have an amazing birthday.
Well, thank you. This is an amazing birthday also. Probably even more so, although that one was amazing. But this is really, really wonderful because there's so many people here.
All right, and now we move to Leiden. Give a message for Gigi. Ask him how old are you, Leiden?
I hope you make it to 100.
Here, sit down.
You guys want to say happy birthday closer to Gigi? Say
it nice. Happy birthday, Gigi.
Do you remember when you visited her a few years ago? Mm-hmm. No?
No.
Well, we'll try to get down sometime soon. Do you guys want to blow her a kiss?
Nice.
They're going to hope to visit you sometime soon.
Oh, yeah.
They're going to hope to visit you sometime soon. Wouldn't that be nice? Yeah. Gwen and Lyden.
Yeah. Yeah.
Those are Meredith's children.
Oh,
yeah. Very good. All right. And then
come here. I say happy birthday, Gigi. Give Gigi hugs and then wave to the camera. Look, if you go right here, you can say hi to everybody. Look, wave.
A little bit shy. That's okay.
Hey,
Sawyer. Happy birthday,
Sawyer.
Let's say happy birthday to Gigi and we'll sign off.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you for hosting. Bye, hi, Grandma. Love you.
Chase wants to say hi.
Chase,
you want to wave at them all?
Yes.
Chase,
next time.
Come on, Chase.
I will see you next year for the 94.
Yep.
Sounds good.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye. Love everyone. Bye.
Love you. Bye.
Bye. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forever.